Ready for the third, there's the line.
Start
up, picks up the butt. Racing. Got it a pretty good line. No worries, going forward is Shane Jewel, the third around. She's now in first. Then came Athena's Secret and Fire Nations at the rear, but only about 3 lengths first to last. So I'm settling down. It's Golden Porter and now Irish Emperor. They match their motors. 2 lengths clear. They're followed by Shane Jewel, who's third out 3 wide on the track. Going forward is Athena's Secret. Then came She's now Emperor, who's back away inside. Now landed the hard back with Fire Nations, who's back past the ball. And now 5 lengths off the lead, traveling past the 700 metre mark. It's our Irish Emperor, the inside link in front of Golden Porter. They're followed by Shane Jewel, the third. Going around with Athena's Secret, then came She's now Emperor, creeping up on the inside. And Fire Nations has now been pulled to the outside to have one last shot. As they travel past the 500, they start to back up. It's our Irish Emperor, the inside, down an anchor front. Now Fire Nations is making a quick dash around with Athena's Secret. They're followed by Shane Jewel, and Golden Porter. And She's now Empress is along the inside, straightening up. They come out past the 250. Fire Nations on the outside, ready to lead. Flying hard as Athena's Secret. She's our Empress and now Irish Emperor. But down inside the 150, it's Fire Nations clear. She's our Empress.